That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this as a rebuttal.
What's good? It's your boy Spawn of Kanye, and we got a new video. We just gonna go straight into the gameplay, no playing around. But first, drop a like, drop a sub, see if we get 100 subs, and you know we better get it on. So, you know, pull up with a jump shot, maybe he can't guard that, and you know we get the ball back because they couldn't score, man. You know Johnny got the ball, he looking at it, it was step back. You know, hand down, man down, clink. Oh my gosh, but you know, two for a dollar. Like, this whole game, you're gonna see the gameplay. I used and abused this immortalized legend. I killed someone who's immortal. Not once, but twice. I killed him twice. You're gonna see in this gameplay. He tried to do a weak hook shot, clank. You know you can't, score. You cold, you ice cold. And with the step back, it don't work. We looking at it. Johnny looking at it too. You know, he passes it to the center. Green up. Hand down, man down. It wasn't playing no defense, man. It wasn't playing no defense. So, you know, sharp one pull up. You know, hit it. You know, hit this jump shot. You know, weak as hell. So I'm like, all right, I got you. You gonna shoot threes on my team? You gonna think you could guard me? You think you can guard me? Nah. Hit him with the half spin. You know, power dribble dunk. I'm telling you, the slashing shot creator build is the most slept on build. People don't want to understand that, man. Your boy Spawn speaks. A bear girl with the steel. Hit him with the step. Oh my gosh. Can we, producers, can we have an instant replay? Are we going to have an instant replay? I don't think so. I don't think we'll have it. It's the replay. So, boom. That's one. I want you guys to comment how many ankle breakers I got this game, man. Comment how many ankle breakers I got in this game. And with the half spin, he can't go. Look, they double teaming me. Splash. The game is already done, man. You might as well just quit the game. But they try to fight. This game right here, this was the second time they played us. This is the better gameplay because the first time I was playing, it was just like, oh my god, what are you doing? Get up, my friend, get up. So he's trying to go up on a rim protector and, you know, she didn't jump because I don't know why. And she's like, all right, you can have it. So I get the ball back. He's scared. He's nervous. Wait. Spawn can't shoot. Touching. Spawn can't shoot. Come on, man. Look, I'm gonna need you guys to respect my slashing shot, get a jump shot. Yo, little Johnny, he ain't behind the back. He said, give me no. Hey, Kobe? No, you're not Kobe Bryant, man. You're not Kobe, Johnny. You're not Kobe. Not that play, man. You know, hit the shot and. You know, you about to end this game. Yo, shout out to both of my teammates. You know, Johnny, aka TYBJ, and Unfair Girl, aka Alexandria. I'm gonna put Johnny's YouTube in the link below because this man cannot guard me. Him trying to hit with the Euro step, he couldn't guard me, but that's 2K free. But I'm gonna put his link in the description. Go sub up to him. He's a real one. He's about to hit 1.4K subs. And that's game. So he's a really good shark. He got a lot of jump shot videos. Now, part two of the video. This was the first game, right? You know what I'm saying? Yo, we just gonna go straight into gameplay. Forget all the intros. Forget that. Look, you can see the star. Alright, see my record, whatever. So this was the first time, you know, they went to go play against us. And the first time I was playing decent. But you gonna see what's gonna happen to him. You know, him with the jab step, you know, fade away, pulling up midi. You know? It ain't green, but it's somewhat green, you know what I'm saying? Okay, man. So, okay, we got Jared Bear with the ball. You know, he looking at it, he got no handles, big clamps, okay. So he gonna try to finesse, see what he got. You know, see what he got. He try to go through on the rim protector. You smoking? Get that out of here, man. Get that old fake pass. know, she bodying, you weak, you food, you know, MIDI, 2K, I am a shot creator, but it don't matter, big pass. Hey, with the snap back, oh, you can't. We go to the next play. He try to do, you know, we cross over. He go up. He makes it because he's a slasher. Under the basket defense is legit non-existent, guys. It's non-existent. You know, Johnny with the behind the back. He looking at it. Try to cross pass. He think he ISO Lord. What a sharpshooter. ISO Lord, what a sharpshooter. And they take forever to inbound the ball. And I'm looking at it again. Too much space. Oh, wide open MIDI again. I get a full white. 2K. Fix your game. I got it on gold. So this guy is fake lagging, as you can see. He ain't really lag out. He just didn't want no smoke. So now I got AI. I got AI on my team. They double team me. Hey Johnny, cash money. Is cash money. So the reason K10, you know, he has the ball, he gives it to AI because, you know, he can't dribble.
Not in my
as a rim protector. I don't understand. That is a rim protector. Thank you. Come again, okay? That is a rim protector. You bugging, man. You are. So J Bear, he has the ball.
Not in my house.
Again, on a rim protector. That is a rim protector. I don't know if people will be understanding that it's a rim protector. You know, they get the shot clock violation because they got no offense. And then obviously he makes that because that's 2K. You know what I'm saying? That is 2K for you. We get the ball back. You know, we looking at things. You know, we trying to assess the situation. Because your boy has an AI. Give it to Johnny. You know, he hit him with some little sauce. You know, gets caught in the pump fake. Give me big body screens. Rip through. No? Okay, we get clamped right there. But Johnny with the big, I got the big body screens. You know why? Because I'm a glass cleaner, yo. Johnny hits that three. So we going back and forth. It's 4-10. You know, we're trying to see what's good. And he learned his lesson that rim protector, nothing's going in. So he clanks that, he misses it. I'm looking at him, surveying the area. I try to go up, you know, for a forced, and you know, it is what it is, right? But Johnny for three with the cash money, you already know. If you leave that man open, he gonna be cashing it. Yo, this day we were making hella stuff, like hella jump shots, everything. Like, that's what you guys gotta tune into the boys' live stream, man. You know, he clanked it up. I'm Fair Girl with the rebound. You know what I'm saying? He's doing all that good stuff. So, ooh, pump fake. He's looking at it also. Big body, you're weak. You know, give it to me. At this point, we didn't know what to do, but you know, Johnny had to come with the bailout. Cha-ching. This lineup is real good. So, boom, you know, they get the ball. AI gets some weak stuff under the basket. You know, under the basket defense is by far the worst. The worst in this game. I'm going to be on the back. Go up on his chest. Get these chestnuts, man. Get these chestnuts on up your chest. Okay? Smell my balls. No. Anyways, yeah, you know, you got those chestnuts, man. You try to go up on a rim protector. I don't know how, between him being cold and that's a rim protector he went up on. I don't understand. So Johnny trying to sauce. Again, he gets stripped, you know, and then he gets a little done. Maybe they think that they're going to come back. But guess what? You're not, man, because me and my buddies are about to, you know, send you to the shadow realm, okay? Get the reverse. Smooth reverse game going on. It's 19-10, and we all know how this ends. Just like the first one, okay? You know, he try to go up to a dunk on a rim protector. I don't understand, okay? On a rim protector. You know, I gotta go. I got that swatted, but the rim protector get the boards. You know, looking at it, I'll check the score. Who cares? But you know, you food mouse in the house? Too easy, man.